Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. A Hillsborough man has been arrested for DUI and possession of heroin. He was released pending a court appearance. The Somerset Patriots held their opening day game last night. They beat the Seawolves 2-1 and had a gorgeous day to boot. Middlesex County is accepting applications for their Summer Youth Conservation Corps. Teens 16 and older will work to clean and protect their local environment by maintaining trails and restoring habitats throughout the county.